any lapses, the case has remained ice cold. Yesterday, a shocking new development emerged when Santa Rosa police received a tape that appears to be a recording of the phone call Sarah was having on the night of her death with the man who killed her. Channel 9 News was able to obtain said tape, but we warn you, the following material is extremely graphic and disturbing. Your discretion is advised.
Our bill is nearly finished. For you, there is no sequel.